In this video, I will show you a simple tool how you can make your images more effective for the Facebook lead ads or probably any ads. So we'll use this free tool called Canva. So go to canva.com and we choose the custom dimensions. So when we come on this page, on the left hand side, it will show you an option, choose custom dimensions, this one. So here we choose the dimension. The width is 1200 and the height is 6 to 8 as recommended by Facebook. So when we just say design, it will open something like this. This will be an empty frame in which you can add your images. So what we'll do here is we'll make a gallery. I'll just show you, go to this layout. And we'll see this layout in which one image is on the top and three at the bottom. So we'll just drag and drop this here, and then we'll go to upload. And here you can upload all your images, whichever you want to put in your ads. So I have uploaded all this because it takes a while. So I just want to continue with this video, and I've already uploaded this here. So these images are here. So after this, what you have to do is just drag and drop the images to this. So first we take this home picture. It is, you can just double click it and you can drag and drop up and down as per what you want to show in this, and press enter to fix it. And then whatever images you want, you can just drag and drop inside this. So this one here, suppose in the kitchen, in the second, and say bathroom in the third one. So all these images you can just drag and drop as per your liking. So what generally we have seen here is some images are a different size. So if you see, even if I drag and drop here, it will not show me the complete image. So what we can do here is, probably we can just add a new page, go to this layouts and choose a layout in which one image is on the left hand side and three on the right hand side. Let me just choose that and come back. So there are different formats, different layouts which you can use, but for ads, we generally don't want very small images. So something like this one. I just drag and drop here. So on the left hand side, when I go to my uploads, I can put in the main image here. Suppose I'm putting this one. So here I'll just adjust the image. I'll make it large and this one here so that I can see the hallway. Something like this. This is okay now. And then in the second one, I drag, say this one, it came here. So I just undo here and over this one. So it will go in this. Double click, adjust the image so that at least you can see something. And then here, we'll drag another image, say a kitchen image. And in third is, say we put a bathroom. Okay, and if you want to put some text elements over here, you can just go on this small one, add. You can drag anywhere you want. You can change the text color from here. Sorry about this phone. And you can write whatever you want right here. So this is how we can create the images for lead ads.